And we mix up the word motivate and inspired all of the time. And I want to try and separate the differences for you. If you look it up in the dictionary, the word motivate and the word inspire is very, very different. Here's what motivation means. It means to provide a motive to induce, incite, impel. I want to be very clear about this. Motivation is bribery, exploitation, manipulation, and control. What happens when we motivate people is we say, I want to meet my targets. Therefore, I will bribe you to meet your targets so that when you meet them, you will meet mine. It is an act of selfishness and greed. What people are yearning for today is they want to be inspired. And inspiration is almost exactly the opposite of motivation. If you look up inspiration, it means from the Latin sperare, meaning spirit, to breathe. Inspire, to breathe. It means to give life the breath of God. Can you see the difference here? When we're inspired, it's because we love something. We love the people we do it with, and we love the reason for doing it. Love is what powers inspiration.
Picks it up, looks for running room. He's at the 40, he's at the 45, midfield, he's at the 40, he's got to go, to Sean Johnson, and there's no time, and the Eagles win. The Eagles win.
This is Miracle in the Meadowlands number two.
When I seen that, I knew the game was over. Actually, when I seen the low kick, when I seen the beeline kick, I knew Deshaun was going to have a chance. That was a great day. That was a great day. Pure jubilation. Those are the moments we live for in the game, and that's why we play the game, you know, to celebrate with your teammates like that. Those are the moments we live for in the game, and that's why we play the game, you know, to celebrate with your teammates like that.
Yeah. Got anything for us?
Oh, watch Alabama,
boys.